And today I'm going to make a vegetable salad. So for this you need some carrots, sliced tomatoes and some salad. So for this you need some carrots and you need to paste it. So now we are going to take our sliced tomatoes and place it. And now we are going to take some cucumbers and we are going to make a flower with it. So now we are going to take some chili and make its root. After we make a root, we take cabbage and make its leaf. And now we take some salad and place it outside of the flower. So our flower is ready. Thank you.